In this video guide, we'll walk through the process of setting up a Google Play reply to reviews integration with the help of a Google Play Service account. When you're ready, we'll start in your Google Play Developer console. To create a service account, you need to be logged in as the account owner. To check your permissions, open the Users and Permissions page in the left-hand menu of your console. Find the email address you used to log in and click on it. You should see Account Owner under the profile name. Next, click on Settings in the side menu and select API Access. If the page prompts you to create your first Google Cloud project, pause the video to create one. Once you have a linked project, click on View on Google Cloud Platform to open it in the Cloud Console. Next, click on IAM and Admin in the side menu and select Create a Project. Enter the project name and select the organization, if required. Click Create. We'll start by making sure the developer API is enabled. Click on Go to APIs Overview. Click Enable APIs and Services at the top of the page to open the API library. Please make sure these four APIs are enabled: Google Play Android Developer, which enables authentication; Google Cloud APIs permits access to historical review data; Google Cloud Storage also enables access to historical review data; and Google Cloud Storage JSON API, which permits access to current review data. If an API is disabled, you'll see an Enable button. Let's switch back to the Cloud Console homepage. From the menu, navigate to IAM and Admin section and click on Service Accounts. Click on Create Service Account at the top of the page. Start by giving the service account a name, for example, AppFollow Reviews, then click Create and Continue. In the next section, we'll select a role. Click on Select a Role, then choose Basic and Browser. Click Continue. We don't need to fill out the third step, so you can just click Done. Next, we'll create a key. Find your new service account in the list, click on the three-dot menu under Actions on the right side of the table, and select Manage Keys. Click Add Key, select Create New Key, and choose the JSON file type. When you click Create, a file is downloaded. You'll upload this file to AppFollow in a few minutes, so keep it handy. Now we need to grant the service account the correct permissions. Switch back to the API Access page in the Developer Console, refresh the page, and find your new service account in the list. Click Manage Play Console Permissions. Make sure you're on the Account Permissions tab. Next, select the View App Information and download Bulk Reports Permissions. Scroll down through the list and feel free to uncheck the Play Game Services, Releases, and Store Presence permissions. We won't need those. Once you get to the bottom of the list, make sure to select the Reply to Reviews permission. This is the most important role for replying to reviews. Now click Invite User and send the invitation. Switch back to AppFollow and navigate to the Integrations tab at the bottom of the left-hand navigation menu. Select the app you want to integrate from the drop-down at the top of the page, then click Link Account on the Google Play card. In the pop-up, click Upload Service Account File and select the JSON file we created a few steps ago. Once the file is uploaded, click Add Integration. Your integration is now active. You'll find a list of all your integrations on the linked integrations page. If you need additional setup assistance, click on the question mark in the navigation menu of your AppFollow workspace to contact our support team.